Guys, you should be in good hands with your game. We shouldn't have to be going that run the ball one time. But I'm proud of you for making the plays we had to make. The thing I'm proud most of is the overtime.
Yeah.
Those are two right there. And that's what you did. That I'm proud of. All right, boys, we got a big week next week. Let's finish this thing out. Got me. I know you're kids. Now, listen, that's the way you're supposed to feel after football. Spin. Ain't nothing like it. There's nothing like it. So let's get you up. Let's get ready to go. I've got Madison next week here. Senior night. Senior night. We're playing for another week, fellas. We're playing for another week. That's my turn on. Five would give us somebody we're going to go get. These guys know what we're doing. People down there don't know what we're doing. We're about 50. Right? We just got to get there. Let's get there and go down the state and get it. All right? Good job. I'm not real happy with the way we play, but I love you and I want you to enjoy it. Don't let me take the joy out of it. I'm trying to suck it out. I want you to enjoy it, all right?
I got
to
leave this.
We are!